Peter Murphy there. Okay. Video number 15 in our top 20. I don't think he was that depressed. Top 20 of our 128 here. We got R.E.M. coming up. They got a new deal on Warner Brothers Records and a new album called Green that's shaping up to be their biggest album yet. And so suddenly they're on this big roll. But Michael Stipe told us that it's not R.E.M. that's changed.
The music business and radio and all that stuff has finally caught up with us. It's not like we're doing something that's extraordinarily ahead of its time, but it's taken them the entire 80s to be able to accept music that's not kind of predisposed towards radio and towards commercial success.
Well, the first video off the new R.E.M. album is called Orange Crush, and it's at number 14 on our alternative video countdown. Deal cover of Rolling Stone. R.E.M. there at number 14. After the break, it's a band that's really B.A.D.